In this video, I explain what is the glazings and loading in the grinding wheels. So, glazing and loadings are the defect created on the grinding wheels, okay, due to the machining of the workpiece. So, what is the glazing? So, after the use of the grinding wheels, it's become dull or glass. Okay. So, in this image, you see this is the grinding wheels. Okay. And we all know the grinding wheel is consist of the abrasive grains here in this orange color, and these abrasive grains are together by using the binding material that is in the green colors, and there is a some pore, means there is a air space is there that is seen is the white colors. Okay. So, when we performing the operations on this workpiece, okay. So, at that time of the operations, the chips are removed from the workpiece, okay. That's the call as the material removals. With this chip, some quantity of the abrasive grains are also fallen, okay. So, what type of the surface has the grinding wheel? It is generally rough surface, okay. Now, glazing means it's a look like as the glass appearance, means it's create the two smooths. Suppose this wheel is the glass, then what happen? This is look like completely circular like this, okay. In this case here you see it is a looking the rough surface, okay, that is not exactly round, but it is a rough surface, okay. When this rough surface is completely round, then it is called as the glazing. So glazing of the wheel is a condition in which the face or a cutting edge takes a glass like appearance, means the surface is completely smooth like as the glass. That's why it is called as the glazing operations from the name of the glass. So dull means, what is the dull? These abrasive grains are becomes dull and they are making the smooth surface. That is the cutting point of the abrasive have become dull and worn down to the bone. Okay, means these abrasive particles, these orange particles is dull out and making the completely rounds and the smooth surface. Now, why this glazing surface is created on the grinding wheels? So, continue work with a wheel that glass increase the smoothness of the wheel face and increase its the cutting capacity. Means, what happen if the glazing is done? Okay. So, if we are using the glazing grinding wheels for the grinding operations, then the grinding wheels are not able to completely remove the material from the workpiece, they are reduce its capacity, means it's reduce the cutting capacity of the grinding wheels. Glazing takes place when, here not it is lacks, it is a takes. Glazing takes place when wheel is too hard and revolved at the very high speed, or means very fast speeds. So due to these two reasons, glazing hours occur on the grinding wheels. That is, a grinding wheel is too hard and either it is revolved at the fast pace. The remedy of the glazing means, the solution to avoid the glazings of the grinding wheel is to decrease the speed of the grinding wheels or to use the softer materials. Okay. Next, we understand the loading. Before moving on the loadings, I request to like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to MPN mechanical engineering. The wheel may also become loaded. Now, what is the meaning of loaded? Okay. The cutting face of the loaded wheel has a particle of metal being ground adhering to it. Means, during the grinding operation, some of the chip or a material is removed from the workpiece, they are adhering on the abrasive particles of the grinding wheels. They are also this chip or a material removed from the workpiece are also filled the certain spaces that is available on the grinding wheels, means the opening or a pores of the wheel. Okay, in last image I show you this different pores. Okay, this pores of the wheel face having been filled it up with the metal. Which metal? That is a chip removed from the workpiece. Okay, this is called as the metal, thus preventing the wheel from the cutting freely. So due to these pores are filled by using the metals, grinding wheels are not able to cutting freely. Loading may be caused by grinding a soft materials or by using a wheel of a too hard a bond and running it too slowly. Okay. In the last case, we studied that the glazing is done when it is rotated in the very high speed. Okay. So now if we try to avoid the glazing and we reduce the speed of the grinding wheels, then what happen? So if we run the grinding wheel at the too slow speeds, then the loading is occurs. Okay. So these both are the disadvantages of the grinding wheel. We not the require the glazings and the loadings. Okay. So we are required to the optimum speed. If we run the at the high speed and the glazing is done, and if we run the grinding wheel at the low speed and loading is done, and both are not required, then what we are required? We are required to optimum speeds of the grinding wheels. So it may also be caused by taking the cuts that are too deep and by not using the right cutting fluids. The ready made solutions for the loading is to increase the speed of the wheels or use a softer metals. And if we increase the speed, then what happen? Glazing is happen. So we are required a certain optimum speeds that we are avoiding both the glazings as well as the loadings of the grinding wheels. So thank you for watching this video. If you learn, then like the video, subscribe the channels and share with your friend.